Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Medicinal Flora. In this video, I am going to discuss about medicinal values of most common plant that is called as Amla. It is also known as Indian gooseberry. It is highly potent medicinal plants for innumerable healing properties. Ayurveda strongly recommends eating amla daily for improving immunity, boosting metabolism and longevity. It is in fact known as Divya Aushadha or divine medicine, as it contains 5 different tastes like sweet, sour, bitter, astringent and pungent, that help in functioning of both mind as well as body. The healing and medicinal properties of amla are innumerable, as it is located with vitamin C, calcium, iron, phosphorus, carotene, vitamin B, protein and fibers. Amla is powerhouse of antioxidants, and ancient medicine endorsed the consumption of this fruit to prevent the formation of cancerous cells. If you are suffering from severe hair loss, turn to Indian gooseberry right away. Massaging the scalp with amla oil strengthens the follicles, provide luster, while vitamin C prevents premature graying of hair. Amla is low on calories with a host of phenolic phytochemicals like flavonoids, anthocyanins and potent source of vitamin C and A. It will provide numerous healing benefits including prevention of cancer, delayed aging, fighting inflammation and boosting memory. Studies reveal that amla increases the number of white blood cells in the bodies and helps in the defense mechanism. Eating gooseberry daily shields body against harmful bacteria and inflammation. The amla juice improves liver function and boosts vitality and provides energy. Amla helps in secretion of insulin. Regular intake of this citrus fruit not only repairs pancreatic tissue but also prevents the damage of insulin producing cells. Eating raw amla daily in the morning enables body to more receptive to insulin. Ayurveda strongly recommends starting your meal with recipe that made with amla, as it helps in detoxifying and flushing out waste from your body. Fiber richness regulates bowel movements and also increases the production of digestive juices. It also aids the body in better absorption of the nutrients. If you are suffering from IBS, constipation or other gut issues, drink amla in the morning to clean your system. Amla used in hair treatment. Drinking amla juice daily is equally beneficial in stimulating hair growth. Regular intake provides immunity, strengthens the hair follicles and adds volume to the hair, besides clearing the dandruff. Hair fall is common problem, and it is caused due to poor dietary habits, pollution, lack of nutrients, stress, and hereditary, etc. In fact, regular intake of amla also restricts hair loss. It also helps in treating diabetes, and traditional and an amazing home remedy for diabetes. It manages levels of blood sugar. Vitamin C serves as powerful antioxidant, and it reverses the effect of oxidative stress, which is one of the reasons behind the diabetes. Studies reveal the regular intake of amla helps in lowering blood pressure and also helps in reducing the effect of cardiovascular diseases. Potassium in the Indian gooseberry makes this fruit truly notable for high blood pressure in diet. Potassium is effective in dilating the blood vessels, which in turn reduces the blood pressure and controls the various symptoms of hypertension. Drink amla mixed juice with 1 tablespoon of honey to bring down the blood pressure naturally. Drinking this juice daily helps to control both systolic as well as diastolic blood pressure. Ancient texts in Ayurveda recommends amla for improving fertility in women. It flushes out toxins and regulates the menstrual cycle, and it also causes hormonal balance. It fights against the negative effect of PCO, that is polycystic ovaries, like obesity, unwanted hair growth. It is also used in treating the skin related problems like asin, pimple, blemishes and freckles. Like this, there are so many beneficiary uses are from amla or Indian gooseberry. In this video, I have included only few of them. Now onwards, start taking amla in your daily diet to get a good health. I hope you liked my video. I will see you in the next video with one more important medicinal plant. Thank you.